Senior night, it shoots around for the stump.
The Yankees four for the last four. Steal.
A rainbow.
Horse alley-oop to a rainbow. That'll finish it off. You could see that one coming too. The horse. Alley-oop. Pretty. Durable.
Slide. Here comes Baker. Great chance from Allstate. They can't finish. On the other end.
This is Laquan Porter that's checked in. Tough drive to the basket, up for
stagnant on offense, and Northern Illinois trying to respond out in transition. Nice move.
The floater, the lob for Irabu, and the finish.
And IU's getting the ball out in transition, trying to get something quick before the defense sets up.
As you see the three go up on that end, and how about the strong...
He is 3 for 3 shooting, and then that rejection a moment ago on Moses. Nice defensive play. Tutsurebu gets it rolling. Savage Arena in Toledo, and Northern can still win. But the compliments of Toledo are so free throw line. You want to make sure that you take time off that clock.
I'm saying, yeah.
She'll just inbound. Beeler can't find it. Shoots a Raven can on a steal. Are evaporating. Steal.
Final 4 minutes in this first half. Chippewas need a basket. Huskies have gone on a little run to close it to four, and there's a turnover.
Grips on offense if you're on IU.
Simmons, stutter step.
There should be a mismatch in his favor. And he loses the ball on the way.
First play. So you know what Mark Montgomery's expecting from him.
I don't really go on Facebook.